Today, we don't need to guess at what creative solution may or may not work. We can use hundreds or thousands of individual data points on our target audiences to understand exactly which messages are going to appeal to which audiences way before the creative process starts.
But in elections that are ever increasingly close, won by very, very small margins, having the right data, having the right technology behind the campaign is important and can make the difference between winning and losing.
But